Today we are going to learn about how to do IV injection in cattle. You can see the jugular vein engaged. So parallel to the vein, what you need to do is just putting it, pierce it, cut it. Cutting it, you go to where? So that's it. So parallel to the vein, you just need to put it. Get up. Think, what do you think?
No, what I'm saying is that. Sorry, I'm going to.